Surveillance camera captures man's gesture on the street, it goes viral. There are plenty of types of surveillance cameras watching our every move. We've grown accustomed with it and pay very little attention to them because we know they're placed there to serve local businesses or various institutions. Sometimes, these cameras help the police find criminals, and other times, the footage goes viral online. This is what happened with this video that went viral online after being posted on YouTube. A man was caught on camera doing something we don't see every day. From time to time, we feel the need to just go for a walk during the night. There's something comforting in the quiet city that helps us think. But safety is an issue in many countries, so not many people have the courage to walk alone during the night. It wasn't late when this man was heading home, but night already came. He had no idea that he was being watched. As he was walking towards his neighborhood, the man spotted a blanket on the street. Wondering about it, he looked around and saw that it had been dragged away by the wind. So what did he do? Some people would hesitate touching a discarded piece of cloth. What if it was dirty? Without thinking too much about it, the man picked it up. The night wasn't too cold, but it surely helped someone keep warm, thought the man. Looking around, the man spotted who was the owner of this blanket. You'd think that maybe a homeless person had lost this blanket, but you're wrong. As he looked around, the man was surprised to see who the blanket belonged to. Since it was dark, the man tried not to sneak up to leave the blanket closer. His kind gesture was caught on camera and everyone seeing the video was in tears. Another YouTube user noted, "What a very loving man. Thanks for the video. What made everyone like this video, which was watched by over than 200,000? When you see good people doing good things when nobody is around, that is the true test of someone's integrity. This video gives me hope for humanity," wrote a YouTube user. Here's what happened. At a closer look, you could see that the one owning this blanket was actually a homeless dog. The man took his time to take the blanket and make this good gesture for the pup. How did the dog react? Wagging his tail, the dog accepted the blanket. But he did even more than that. These moments were heartwarming indeed. As if knowing that this man was meaning well, the doggy kept wagging his tail, and he even turned his belly up for a quick scratch. He didn't hesitate to stop and help a homeless dog, and when noticing how friendly the pooch was, the man scratched the pup's head and made sure the blanket was now back to its owner. After a much-deserved scratch, the dog got tucked in for the night. The man then slowly got up and did this. The moving video shows us that the man walked away after tucking in the pooch. With regrets that he couldn't do much more, he took a last glance at pup who was watching him. It may not be much, but this warm gesture may have meant a lot for the homeless pup that doesn't get to experience too much kindness. How did people react to this video? Why didn't he just take him home or to a rescue place instead of just leaving him there, was the question that many people on YouTube had. Unfortunately, not everyone can do this. There are many stray animals out there that we should care of, but when the streets are always filled with homeless pets, it's overwhelming even for those that constantly try to find homes for them. Some people asked about the dog, trying to help more and wishing they could save that pup, but there are no details in the video. Nobody knows where this happened or who the kind man was. However, we can always do something for abandoned pets. All we can do is make sure we adopt animals if we want a pet and try to inform others to neuter or spay their pets to avoid cases of strays. Sometimes, even business owners open their doors to stray dogs or cats. During harsh winters, some businesses opened their doors to accommodate freezing dogs. And we can see that the results were pretty hilarious and heartwarming. We learn to be kind from a small age, sometimes it's even an instinct. What we do know is that this instinct has to be nurtured because kindness is what makes the world a better place. Who would have known that this man's and dog's night would get better with one simple gesture? This video has touched many hearts so far, and it taught us a valuable lesson.